What the heck? What the heck? Railway between the two islands, so it's easier to go between them. I could really use a break from building stuff for a while. I'm gonna go explore and try to find a jungle. I got some good gear on, some good armor. Off to adventure. This landmass. Still no jungles. Well, let's make a fence post, tie you up, and I can get my bearings. Wow, you're just heading off over there. Oh well, horsies don't wander far. I need to chop some wood. It's still going? Gosh. Okay, need to get a fence post made so I can just I'm gonna have to make a crafting table first. Okay. And got that. And, we use sticks for that. Okay. And string. I know that you use string for it. I'm not really sure what else you use in the recipe. But first let's fence post. Okay, 2 strings probably not enough anyway. Yeah, I have no idea. Yeah, it's probably not enough. Hey, wow! Come back here! Why are you way over there? He's still swimming! That horse really wants to go somewhere that is not here. My horsey. Oh well, might as well chop me some more wood and have that ready for making a boat. 'Cause it's apparent I'm not gonna be riding the horse anywhere anyway. Aw. Yeah. Yeah, it's the end of the landmass anyway, so I kinda wanted to keep it for the armor at least, but wow. Yeah, that horsey really, really wants to go somewhere that way. How far is he even still? There he is. Wow. Ah, well, you've been a faithful steed. Adios, amigo. Go wherever the tide may take you. Me, I'm gonna head this way. Ah. That's something. I've never seen one so headstrong before. Really, really wanted to just go where he was going. So who am I to stop him? Well, let's just keep going and see what other landmasses we find. Ooh, that's a nice hilly, mountainous one. Looks pretty cool. Wrong kinds of trees still, though, because we want warm, lush areas to try to find jungles, since they made the biomes, you know, dependent on things like that. Ooh, nice land masses here. Yeah, oh, and a random Tetris block in the air. Other than that, though, really neat formations. Kind of glad I'm recording. Ooh. Yeah, I've got the coordinates for this area. If anyone ever were to be on the server and wanted to go to these places. Such neat, dramatic cliffs. That's cool. Oh, wow. Oh, man. See, this is why I love exploring. I love finding places like this. And being on a boat is extra nice because, oh, that would be hell to try to climb over this stuff. Wow. Wait, what? This isn't... natural? That's not lava light. Those are man-made. Huh, I wonder whose this is. Well, I'm not in unknown territory anymore, obviously. Oh, dear. Well, It's kind of neat to find someone's stuff, but at the same time, it's like, this isn't unexplored area. I was hoping my boat could climb up there. I guess not. This is really neat, though. Come on. Wonder what all this is for. Pretty cool. Building gear. Oh, wow. Well, I'll find out whose this stuff is, whose this place is. Well, they picked a good spot. They got to have these big old awesome cliffs of epicness right nearby. So I'd say they picked a pretty darn good spot for whatever this is. Oh, and don't tell me. Yep, that's the boat. Up, I'm almost home anyway. Hi, came full circle. What do you know? I wasn't even, like, paying attention to the coordinates or anything. Well, then. Yep. Up will come the hub. There's the hub. Alrighty, well, catch you guys on the flip side. We may not have found a jungle, but we got some fun exploring in. And in the end, that's a pretty cool thing. Okay, took care of those zombies. Now let's get you back on the road. Why'd you get in front of me? Oh, man. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Swim on up. Oh, yeah, you can't do that, can you? Oh, man. Okay. Water from both sides here. Jeez. Alright, let's just block this off. Okay. Oh, ow! Don't do that, please. Okay. Uh-oh. I'd better make you a stairway. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's make you a stairway and block off this water. Okay, you should be able to get up that. Fill this in just in case. Where's that zombie? I don't see it. Hopefully we can get through this. Here, let's clear up the ceiling so I don't hit my head again. Okay, let's go. Oh my god! Oh my god! No, no, stop! What? Why the heck did that? Ah, there he is. Okay, I'm gonna shoot way to the right so I do not hit you at all. Way to the right. What? Why did that hit you? Okay, let's get up this cliff and get back to exploring like we're meant to do. You're not following me, are you? All the way down in the water again? What is it with you? Come on. Come on, out of the water. Come on. Come on. Please. Please. Pretty please. Horsey, please. Gosh. What? Okay, thank you. Come on now. Up the hill. Up the hill. You can do it. Ah, finally. Come back here! We are going exploring, mister. While I'm out adventuring, I can tell you about an adventure that I had in real life as a kid. My parents brought us to South Dakota, and we were camping at this one area that had a stream, and it looked like it was a great place to swim. So we were swimming around in there, and then some kind of angry couple came and were yelling at us to get out of their claim. And it was like right at the borderline between government land and I guess their private gold claim or something. So they didn't want us swimming in there. So my dad was, of course, yelling at them and stuff and didn't, you know, want them yelling at us kids. And at one point, the couple, I forget what they said, but my dad got mad and they said, and he said, "Kiss my ass." So the man said, "Bear it." So my dad pulled down his pants, turned around, and said, "Here it is, mother trucker." Oh, gosh. The guy and his wife were kind of speechless for a while, and then they drove away. Later on, the police came, and we got escorted to a campground so that we could, be properly camped out at a place that doesn't ambiguously belong to some really impolite people. You want this carrot? Okay. So we were camping out at Timon Campground, and a porcupine came around at night, and it chewed up our brake lines. And we tried to get them fixed, but they cost us an arm and a leg. Anyway, and turns out that the guy, the mechanic of the town, was also the sheriff. And he was pretty much everything that was anything in that town. So he kind of abused his position. Come on! You horse, you! Well, we had a lot of adventures in South Dakota. Let's see, we almost got caught in a forest fire. We got lost on some trails, on some sheer cliffs, hundreds of feet up in the air. We my brain isn't working too well. My talking isn't working too well. And all the better because there's the portal. So I've made my way back in a circle again. Still no jungle. Wonder what I got today. A feather? I can fly, 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 I can fly.